got the smash burger. Oh gosh. My chips are cold now, but I don't mind. It's my first full day in Copenhagen. I've been here for less than 24 hours, but I like it. I felt a bit anxious last night, so my sleep hasn't been the greatest. I had insomnia for like 3 hours and I just couldn't go back to sleep. I think it's the fact that it's my first official solo trip somewhere completely different I've never been in, never been to. Currently 10:30, so I was hoping that I'd be out of the hotel by now, but you know what, I'm going to take it easy. I am still quite tired, but hopefully I'm gonna have a better night today. Kind of going to be a shopping day because it is my birthday, 21st of October, so we'll see what I get up to. I've got some things that I've planned. I've got a museum planned. I'm gonna go for breakfast. Well, it's still technically breakfast, and then I'm just gonna get some shopping done. I definitely want to go to Hay House today and Studio Ahoy. I hope that's how you say it, but yeah, let's get going. I was meant to have super cute nails today, but they all fell off at the airport. So I've got two there, and I've lost the thumb.
To something higher. en bajer for nogle år siden, og der var jeg heldig. Der manglede tre, og min veninde havde købt en til sig selv, og så jeg, i løbet af no time fik jeg faktisk skaffet de seks, der manglede.
To not be in the same room as them, it's just, it blows my mind.
Can I box it together?
Okay, let's unbox it.
Outfit of the day. Yes, I'm wearing the same jeans because I wanted to be comfy.
Wrong bus in the wrong direction. At least it's really nice where I am. So it looks like I didn't actually get on the wrong bus, I just got off at the wrong stop. But I panicked because what was on my map and what was showing on the bus wasn't matching. So I got off, but I guess I still have to get on one more now.
Thank you.
heller ikke sidste chance. Så tager vi det hele på engelsk. Actors getting changed if they forgot to close the curtains. Those are actually the dressing rooms on the top floor. Someone accidentally pressed the button, the missile went flying aimlessly, even today as the whoops missile. This statue was put here in 1913 by the brewer Carl Jacobsen from Carlsberg, the Carlsberg Breweries. He had been to the Royal Theatre to see a ballet version of Hans Christian Andersen's famous fairy tale. Christian doesn't have any children yet, but when he has a boy one day, I'm pretty sure he will be another Frederick. I can't see them breaking this chain, and they're quite happy with that one, so they just stayed there. Instead, Danish and German merchants moved in and... And very slow, so everyone has a chance to look up to the left and see our Savior's Church Tower. We now have a bridge connecting the two countries, and we don't need ferries anymore. They were in operation until 2002, where the tour started, and that's where we will finish.
Hollywood Hills, starlight, social life thrills, heart-stopping thrills, looks that could kill, red lips, a lit cigarette, black dress, smoky silhouette, collecting our bets for lovers' roulette. She stops, nobody knows, vanishes like a ghost. Late night, Sunset Boulevard, headlights of luxury cars. Wherever you are, she's never too far.